Welcome everybody to the first HIIT workout with your coach Pablo. Okay, we're gonna start doing some HIIT workouts. Easy going, we increase the difficulty bit by bit. This is gonna be the first one. So every week it's gonna be between 2 to 3 workouts every week that you can do it at home. So it's not gonna be complicated and it's really for everybody. Okay, we have different levels and you can use the one you want, okay? So today's workout is gonna be push-ups, squats, we're gonna have crunches, lunges, and down-ups, okay? So, this one, obviously, push-up, normal one, keep your back straight, arms below the shoulders, okay? Chest on the floor, straight up, okay? Or knees, okay? Good, then we go to the squats. Aim it on the squats, shoulder, heel, shoulder width, and from here, knees follow the toes, keep your core tight, down, up, keep your arms straight up if you want to make it a little bit more challenging, okay? Levels, just follow, no need to break the pattern, that's fine, okay? No need to go fast, just control, okay? Good, then we go to the crunches. On the crunches, we're gonna try. Keep your knees on top of your hips, and behind the neck, okay? What we're gonna do is looking at the ceiling, okay? We're gonna go with the chest to the ceiling. Control. If you're not able to hold with the knees, just put the feet on the floor, and keep moving, okay? Then we go to the lunges. Okay, we're gonna go forward. Heels on the floor, knee on top of the heel. Okay, one, then the other one. Okay, level. Just trying to keep your knee on the air. That's fine. Maintain the quads strong. Heels on the floor. Okay, and then the last one, downs up. We go to the hands on the floor. Jump back, keep your back straight, jump forward. Okay, level, hands on the floor. Okay, it's like kind of going to the squat, hands on the floor, step back, step up. Okay, we're gonna do 6 rounds, okay? These 5 exercises, we're gonna do 6 times. First one is gonna go kind of a warm up, okay? But before that first round, for the warm-up, what we're gonna do is my warm-up. You can see on the video, I have a video about it. Just a full body, joints, cartilages, sub areas, warm-up. And then first round, I want you to do like really nice and easy. So it's gonna be kind of the warm-up, okay? Before of the muscle warm-up for this in the next 5 rounds, okay? So, no need to go fast. It has to be 20 second work, 20 second rest, okay? So if we have 20 second rest, means that 20 second work has to be 20 second work, okay? Don't go fast, burn out in 10 seconds and then you're gonna stop for 10 seconds. Try to keep that 20 second working on a row. It means that if you have 10 push-ups, try to keep that 10 push-ups for that 20 seconds. Means they're gonna be a little bit more challenging, but you're gonna go stop, control all the movement, okay? Then we're gonna have 40 second work in between every round, okay? And that's it. That's gonna be pretty easy for today, okay? So, see the timing you have on the view, okay? So you can follow my screen and we're gonna, you can hear, hopefully you can hear all the music in the background. My music is not gonna be too loud, so you can kind of listen as well what it says here on the screen. I'm trying to put a little bit louder, okay? So you can hear when it says stop, go. You can compare as well with the colors. Maybe the first round, take a look how it works. And then the 5 next rounds, you can control how the colors works, okay? All right, let's go for it. So, when I set up the warm up, I'm gonna start with my warm up. I'm gonna have 6 minutes. And now, just you have time to get your water, and get ready. Okay, good. All right, let's go for it. I'm gonna get my water too. There we go. Got my water. Now, warm up time.
Ready.
There we go.
Three, two, one. Warm up.
All right, warm up. So we're gonna start with the ankles. One side, the other one. Make it nice and easy. Okay, one, the other one, the other side, there you go. Nice warm up, so this is the joints warm up. Right, now we're gonna go toes, heels, feel the stretching, the back leg. Right. Knees inside, knees one side, the other one. Hips, big circles, try not to bend the knees, use your hips to move, one the other side, a little bouncing if you need it, so you feel the hips nice and warm. Alright, back, forth, one side, the other one. Good, arms forward. Up chest, don't run your back, keep it tight, just move your shoulder, your blades, extend the chest. Right, palms forward, looking back, looking forward. Right, from here up to the sides. Back, forward, selecting yes, now lateral say no, and wrists up and down, circles up and down. Back. Down. Right up. Down. And elbows. Moving, shoulders stay still. Alright, let's do some stretching. Okay, so we're gonna do lunge. Squeeze your glutes, glutes tight, press forward. Switch. Squeeze your glutes, tight home, so you feel the stretching here. Alright, back to the side. Now you're gonna go sit back, don't sit on the heels, just go a little bit back with the hips, trying to put your toes, one side, few seconds, come to the other side. up your feet. So first try to go with the knee back and then get the heel to your bone. Shift to the side. We have 90 seconds left. Knee back, heel to the bone. Good. Now I'm gonna go back, relax your back, breathe in, breathe out, plant your weight to the floor. Good. If you have anywhere you can hold your arm, stretch to the chest, 45 seconds. Alright, shake it out a little bit. Now get ready. We're going for the workout. So remember, first round is like get in touch with the workout, and then the next five rounds should be the one that we wanna know what to do. Remember, if you go too hard at the beginning, if you have to go back the levels, go back and keep moving, okay? 20 second walk, 20 second rest. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, push-ups.
Exercise.
Let me go all the way, back straight. Hold for that 20 seconds. Come on, keep going. Remember, use this one.
3, 2, 1, rest.
All right, rest. So remember, use this one to get a knowledge of the workout, how you can go, okay? All right, gonna go for the squats. Heels below the shoulder, toes open a little bit, like 30 degrees. You see the time?
3, 2, 1, exercise.
Squeeze your abs, bone tight. Now we're gonna go for the crunches, okay? Knees on top of your hips, okay? Chest to the ceiling, all right? If you can, keep the feet on the floor, but always think about that move, okay?
1, exercise.
Go,
3, 2, 1, rest.
Nice, good. Lunges, knee, top of your heels. The one that go forward, knee on top of your heels. Jump back, jump forward, stand, okay? If you can, step back, step forward.
3, 2, 1, exercise.
Let's go. Keep your back and core tight. Don't lose your hips. All right, back straight. Nice, that's the first round, okay? Remember, this round was to find out how hard we can go, okay? If you're gonna be harder, go for it. If you feel that you're burning out, just step back the level, okay?
8, 2, One. Recovery.
Now we have the recovery time. Get your hydration, get your water, okay? Shake it a little bit. Now we have the five rounds that are important for the workout, okay? So if you can go hard, go for it. If you don't, just keep the level, okay? Keep the level, that's fine. The point is just keep moving for that 20 seconds.
Three, two, one.
Let's go.
Exercise.
Yes. That was nice. Crunches. Two, okay, still four to go. Remember, the first one was to get in touch with the workout. Up downs.
Two, one. Exercise.
Used to that, okay. Now, the third one, and we rest from the exercises, and then we have a little space in between for the recovery in between the rounds, okay. Hydration, relax, shake it out.
Three, two, one, recovery.
Woo. Second.
Two, one.
Push-ups.
Exercise. Three, two,
two, one. Squats.
Exercise.
Don't forget
Three,
to breathe.
Two, one. Rest.
Nice. Good job. Go for crunches. Get ready.
Three,
two,
one.
Go.
Exercise. Three, two, one. Rest.
Nice work, guys. It's gonna be the third round, finishing, and then we'll be halfway. That's awesome. There's three more. Let's go. Lunges. Remember the lights, okay? If you check in the lights, that's when we have to start. Remember, heels on the floor. On the leg that you go
Three,
forward.
Two, one. Rest.
Okay. Remember, not go to your toes. Not good. You're pressing with your heels. And we go to the last one. Down ups. Woo.
Three, two, one.
Go.
Exercise.
Halfway, guys, three more. Three more. Good job, guys.
Eight, two, one. Recovery,
guys. Good, so we finished the 20-second. Now 40-second recovery, check it out. Okay. Nice work, keep going, okay? Good job.
Three,
two,
one.
Exercise, guys. Push-ups. Let's go. In the last second, guys, don't cheat. When you hit one, you still have to be working out. I'm watching you. All right, get ready for the squats.
Three, two, one, exercise.
Crunches. Oh, I almost forgot. Right, chest to the ceiling. Don't look to your knees, look to the ceiling.
Eight, two, one. Rest.
Woo! Lunges.
Three, two, one.
Go.
Exercise.
Keep moving. Let's go, guys. Come on. Do your level, but don't stop. Keep moving.
Three, two. Rest.
Rest. Good. Last one. Round four. Down ups. Round four, nice work, almost there. We've been walking already for 20 minutes. Okay, in the warm up, we burn calories.
Three, two, one, exercise.
Breathe. Come on, let's go, let's go. Yes, I'm feeling it. I don't know you guys, I'm feeling it. Nice. All right, almost there, two rounds.
Three, two, one, recovery.
Recovery. Woo. Shake it out. Second. Push-ups.
Three,
two, one.
Exercise.
All the way up. Chest on the floor. Come on. This round, wow, on the push-up, start feeling it really tight. Nice. Squats.
Three, two, one, exercise.
Get ready.
Three,
two,
one. Exercise.
Nice work, guys. There you go, lunges.
Three,
two,
one. Exercise.
Nice, come on. Keep it tight. Squeeze your glutes. Use your quads.
Three,
come on.
Two, one. Rest.
All right, last one, round five. Woo. Four sets. Last exercise, circle five. Cycle five, okay, cycle is the round, so one more after this one.
Three,
two, Down ups.
Exercise.
Rest. Woo. Oh yeah, this round start feeling really the exercise as well. The breathing is getting more stronger. Woo. All right, rest, water, shake it out. We're going for the last one.
Recovery.
We're going for the last set, okay? We're going for the sixth one. If you have still some petrol, just give it all. Last run. If you've been saving something because you wasn't sure, just now, if you're comfortable with the movement, now is the time to use it. Okay? Last one. Alright, last one. 5, 3, 2, 1. Push up.
Exercise.
Oh yeah, I give it all on that one. I almost didn't reach the 22nd. I was like hoping, please. Wow. Oh.
3, 2, 1.
Squat.
Exercise.
Come on, all the way. Crunches. Go on the floor, get ready. All right. 5, 2, 1.
Exercise.
One lunges and down ups. Woo. We finish.
3, 2. Exercise.
Go. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, last effort, guys. Last round. Down ups, and we are finished. Woo. All the way, guys. Last exercise. Today, and then as soon as you know how far or how hard you can go, we go for the 5 rounds. So that's fine. I enjoy it. Hope you enjoy as well. And see you in the next one. Okay. If you're gonna get some merchandise, see the description. Okay. Subscribe. Talk to your friend. Send it to a friend. Subscribe.
Three, two,
that was really appreciated.
One.
Okay.
Complete.
And let's see you in the workout 2.